So I'm out doing a bit of wade fishing here in Texas, and I found some lures on the shoreline when I've been fishing, but I think I've now found probably my greatest find. I've got a new truck here. Can't wait to fix this puppy up and get it running. You see, look at that great interior there. And what's the craziest thing you guys have found when you've gone wade fishing?